and welcome. This is Chandni Nevnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Heavy downpour throws life out of gear in Hyderabad. Heavy downpour has thrown normal life out of gear in the Indian state of Hyderabad on Tuesday night, with the rainwater inundated the roads by waist level and caused traffic snarls till late night. The rain is said to be the highest of the season, with Malkajgiri recording at 11.1 cm rainfall, followed by 10.3 cm in Secunderabad, Musheerabad with 10.6 cm, 8.5 cm in Khairatabad, 8.4 cm in Goshamahal, 7.1 in Saroor Nagar, 5.2 in LB Nagar, 8.9 in Kapra and 7.5 in Madhapur. Low-lying areas such as Secunderabad Railway Station, Clock Tower, Rani Ganj, Kushaigura, ECIL, Cherapalli and HB colonies filled with rainwater, while vehicles on SP Road, SG Road, MG Road and RP Road stuck in traffic. Several arterial roads in Hyderabad were massively flooded and inundated on Tuesday evening after the city witnessed torrential rains, leaving many stranded either inside their homes or offices. Large parts of Secunderabad received the most rain, with rainfall crossing 100 mm in many areas, as per data available with the Telangana State Development Planning Society. Parts of Saibrabad witnessed massive traffic snarls as movement came to a standstill due to the rain. In some places, bikers and pedestrians were forced to wade through knee-deep water. It is heavily raining in Gochibowli, Madhapur and Jubilee Hills, due to which all the traffic has come to a standstill, especially in Jubilee Hills area. The police also informed that there was heavy waterlogging in Ayappa Society in Madhapur near road number 36, besides inundation at Nectar Gardens towards road number 45. Authorities advised commuters to avoid the in-orbit mall to Durgam Chiravur Road completely. Many also took to social media with photos and videos of the rain, which ranged from water entering the Nacharam police station to the emergency ward of the Lalaguda Railway Hospital. Meanwhile, the Indian Meteorological Department said that the showers would continue until Friday morning. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nevnani. For more weather updates, do like, subscribe and share our channel.